brush by fairy tales, itsy bitsy diamond wells, big fat hurricanes, yellow belly giving names, where shortcuts can slow you down, and in the end we're bound to rebound off of weight. We'll dust off your thinking caps, solar powered plastic plants, pretty pictures of things we ate. We're only what we hate. But in the long run we have found silent films are full of sound, inaudibly free. I wish they could believe in all the things and never made the screen and just slow down everyone, yo.